Is it true that loans are being approved based on the skin color? Hi, my name is Kaho, and I'm back for another series of Money Misconception. And I'm the founder of J Advisory. Today, I'm going to share with you this misconception which I heard about a month ago, shared with me by a friend during a retreat, right? He mentioned that in his circle, there were a lot of people basically thinking that, you know, a lot of the loans are being approved based on your skin color, especially our Malay friends have an easier chance of getting their loans approved. So is this true or not? Based on my understanding, there is no such thing that loans are getting approved based on skin color. In fact, loans are being approved based on the trust and credibility that you have built over the years, right? So for example, like if a good friend were to come and ask me for some loans, the first thing that comes across your mind will be thinking like, you know, how trustworthy is this person, right? And because you've got the time and ability to know this person for so many years, you would have already know that this person, is he trustworthy? Has he have the tendency, ability to pay you back? So these are the same criteria that all the banks are using, right? It's just that the problem with the banks is that they don't have so much time to basically get to know each person whenever each person comes and get a loan, right? So that's how Mangari invented this system called CCRIS. So CCRIS is actually a system where the two key points I share with you, the reliability, the credibility of the person, and the ability that they're able to pay back, being tracked in a system. And every bank basically has this uploaded into this system called CCRIS. And did you know that you can actually get a CCRIS report online right now? Right. So later I'm going to share with you in the link below if you don't know, right? But basically, yes, the banks evaluate every person using this CCRIS system, and there's a way how you can interpret it, right? So number one is how credible. That means depending on how many loans that you have, how often do you fulfill when you say you're paying a certain loan by a due date that you actually pay. So a lot of people who doesn't do it, then it will reflect the system to say that, hey, you are not a person who pays on time every time. So what the banks are looking for, yes, is if you are somebody who pays on time every time, you see a lot of zeros in your report. And it's also for somebody who have been different loan, like a housing loan, a car loan, and shown that he has that experience of applying a loan, getting a loan, and showing that he has been paying all those back before. That's where the banks love this type of credibility the most. So the chances of this person getting is much higher. And of course, that's the second part, which is talking about the DSR, debt service ratio, which I'm going to cover in the next video, all right? So let me know what other money misconception that you heard before that you want to debunk, and I'll look forward to sharing with you more of this video. Like and subscribe that if you think this is something valuable, do share with a friend, right?